lot of friends of mine asked me, hey Jesse, give us some tips about how we can do the split perfectly just like you. That's why I'm making this video for those who wants to learn split. And I'm going to show you three stretching exercises for performing the split perfectly. So if you want to learn split in a week, stick up. I'm not going to make this video for too long. That's why I'm going to show you only three stretching exercises for split. So the first one is the horse stance, or you may know this as the square stance or the shikodachi, because it looks like fully square. Hold this position for less than a 2 minute for the beginner level. And yes, keep your chest straight like this. Take your breath, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now it's time for the second exercise. The second exercise is called the broken wing stance. It looks like this. In this stance, you have to push your back towards your front leg, this leg, and try to stretch these two legs like this. Keep this position for less than 2 minutes. Just like the shikodachi. And this is different because you have to do this for both of your legs like this, just like before. Push your back toward your front leg, I mean this leg. Now it's time for the third and the final stretching exercise. This stretching exercise is known as the reverse bow stance. You may find it in the kata of the staff. So now come to a parallel stance like this, then take a big step and stretch your leg like this, just for both legs, like this, do this for less than 2 minutes, just like before for the beginners. If you practice these three stretching exercises for a whole week, then you will be able to do this. Perfect split that I am performing. So if you think this tutorial video was useful for you, please give me a thumbs up, share this video, and please subscribe my channel.